veto at some point.
Especially with how close you've been coming.
I know, it's crazy. And every time it's like, I mean, the fact that I guessed that hour, like I did the math and was like, it's around 180 hours and it was 5 hours off. If I had just moved it back 5 hours, it would have been on the dot. And she wasn't even close.
Next competition, I'm gonna like make some baked goods and stuff and like give it to Shayna. Chris probably won't eat it because he's been trying to do my diet, but because that makes you like not be able to focus as well when you have sugar. So really? Don't you dare.
Maybe that's why I'm not as focused. I've been drinking Red Bulls before every competition.
Don't do it. Okay. It's not good for your brain. Like if you're focused. Well, you can drink a little caffeine if you want.
You tell me what to drink, sugar. You tell me what to eat, and I'll fucking eat it and drink it because I do not, I'm not a second place type of bitch. Yeah. I've never been that. Actually, I have been that my whole life, but in my heart, I don't feel like I am that person. Yeah. Like, I might not be at the top of the charts, but like every time someone sees one of my videos or something, they're like, he brings it every time. Yeah. Every time someone comes to see me in concert, they're like, it's one of the best concerts I've ever been to. Like, I'm not a person that like settles for like, underachieving. Like, I just have so many fans and so many friends that I know are watching this show, like, rooting for me. I cannot leave, especially by the hands of Shayna and a member from fucking Backstreet Boys.
Yeah. You're not so in sync with Chris, huh?
Like, I cannot go home on the hands of Chris Kirkpatrick. I cannot.
Yeah.
That cannot be my destiny. I'm sorry. I would rather Lamar, who hasn't even been here in present and has been farting his way through every competition, I'd rather him send me home than go home because Chris Kirkpatrick sent me home.
Yeah.
That ain't cute. I'd rather Shayna send me home, honestly. I'd rather anybody in this entire house send me home than...
Not him.
No. And if he were here in the final two, I'd be like, keep my check, bitch. I'm not coming back. I'm not voting. I mean, I would vote for... I would throw up. I would literally chop my nipples off with butter knife and like suspend myself from my roof like by jumper cables, like if Chris Kirkpatrick wins this game.